wants to know is, what's the next round, Terry? Well, let me get you off your tenterhooks by telling you it's the identity parade. And this week, we've made it a Eurovision special, everybody. Ooh. So, Phil, James and Rufus, how about some 90s Eurovision rap, eh? For the audience only, here's Love City Groove. Well, that was Love City Groove with Love City Groove. How do they think them up? Which of our lineup is the singer Paul Hardy? Is number one Paul Hardy? Is number two Laurel and Hardy? Is number three Kiss Me Hardy? Is number four Hardy Ha Ha? Or is number five Hardy worth getting out of bed for?
It's not number four, he's come straight out of the Chilean mine.
I will do the Buzzcocks this week.
Number three is an Elvis impersonation. Will you do your Elvis impersonation, please?
He's not allowed to move or do anything you say.
Okay.
You can't come here, James Blunt, with all your fine ways and try and make the rules.
I apologise.
James is slightly reeling because that's not his family tartan.
Is it number one kind of looks the most...
Yeah, I mean, it is clearly number one, isn't it?
I think it's number one.
Yeah.
So let's find out. Would the real Paul Hardy step forward now? Oh. Now performing Elvis in his tribute show, Elvis What If, Paul Hardy, ladies and gentlemen. For Noel, Imelda and Edith, how about some Eurovision 80s pop? Yes. So, for the audience only, Box Fizz.